be cool if they just gave everyone a reward for competing in the first preseason. There we go. See, like, this guy just got ranked up. Fucking Bizarre, dude. Bizarre's so damn annoying. Are you ready to order? Shall I have a go?
Prepare to win.
Lilius? Ruel. Hey, Ravi. I think he's got the better draft. Just because of these two fucks. I could pick Lilius. But then he just bans Charles. My options are like Emelkin or Lincia. I'm going to pick a Lincia. And I'm going to ban Arbiter Vilgen. Oh, he banned Crow. Okay. I don't think I would have banned Crow. Because now, like... Well, I guess, I don't know. To each his own. Time for you to close your eyes.
How disappointing. I'll protect you. Are you prepared for this?
That sucks. Imagine getting cucked by your own dual attack. He doesn't have attack buff, though. No, of course he doesn't.
I'll show you how it's done. Kneel before my sword of light.
Oh my God, that was so close.
Superman! Chloe's coming!
fucking provoke? Really? I don't think I'm okay after that provoke. Look at this emote spammer. Basar has his S3 again. I probably should have killed the Basar there. That was a bad play on my part. Goddess. Really bad on my part. I should have tried to kill the Basar. I just kind of threw. Why could, and then I missed my defense break. No, I'm recording. What a dumbass. What an idiot! What are you doing? This guy's so dumb! He's so dumb! There's no way this Basar kills my Chloe. No fucking way. Are you fucking kidding me? This is only a temporary alliance. Fall. And never get back on your feet.
I'll show you how it's done. Time for you to close your eyes.
Yeah, that was really bad. Why the fuck would you hit Alencia? Why? Why would you do that? Like, I was thinking in my head, like, is this guy really gonna poke Alencia? Oh my god. Come on, dude. You don't BM and then make, like, two bad plays in a row. He threw. He threw the fuck out of that match. That was so funny.
Oh, that's so funny. Fuck.